Hey guys, welcome to another video from the Centric, and in this video we are just going to take a look at the Nokia old smartphone. I think so, Nokia 101 or 108 operator. So it is Nokia, not clear over there. So I bought this about in 12 to 15 bucks and now local market, and it is in the refurbished condition. As you guys can see, it is not in perfect condition. So just opening it up, we in front of us we have this SIM slots. It is a dual SIM smartphone along with a memory card slot, so you can expand up to 8 GB of memory. And here we have a Nokia battery. It is general battery, but it is in a new condition. So just putting up the battery in the smartphone like this and putting it up. So it is booting up for the, I think so, for the first time after the refurbing. And you guys can see here that it is not a Nokia genuine casing, and it is a local brand casing. So it is asking for time, and I think just cancelling it up, and in front of us we have this phone. So just on the camera, it is not as good, but it does clear the picture on show you guys. So guys, you can see the keypad is not genuine, as you guys can clearly see the paint which is also almost removed from the sides and on the main button. And nothing special to tell you guys about that. It is not a bad phone, and also not a great, if you want to use as a regular phone, it will be really a terrible choice for you guys. But if you want to use it as a secondary phone, then it can be a great option for you guys. It is also having a game, and if we want to check the audio quality, I think so it is pretty bad. So just opening up the settings, tune settings, and here we have the ringing volume. It's too much bad, but is it bad? And its vibration is also not great, as you can see. It do vibrate, but not too much. So here we have the smartphone itself. So if you want me to just open the case and just give you guys an inner look of the smartphone, just let me know in the comment, and I will make a video on that too. Thanks for watching this video. If you like, just give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you guys can check the latest video on the latest time. Thank you.